think a lot of it has to do with the media.
Or young boys my age and younger are really obsessed with what they look like. And to be honest, I'm one of them.
I've known people that are obsessed with their body, whether it's male or female, in terms of dieting more, or working out more.
They look at magazines and they want that body.
When they see the way that these people are portrayed and they see this information from the media, they begin to feel even worse about themselves than they may already feel.
We get so focused on our imperfections sometimes that it's hard to see past those and see the things that are beautiful about us.
When someone looks at a treasure chest, they don't say, oh, the treasure chest is dirty and old on the outside. They want to know what's inside of it. That's what counts.
We really all are beautiful, and we all have beautiful things about us, whether it's internally or externally. Sometimes we just need help seeing those things.